The coolant network is reporting multiple errors. Recommend investigation.
That could give us problems later on. Have a look at the network hub, please, Sam.
I can hear you in there, Sam. The door is locked down, and I think there is an override active. Something atmospheric?
Hey Sam, message for Emma. Hey, it's me. Good news is, Jim finally pulled me off USES reactor tests as Houston want the EFR on standby tomorrow. So, out of nowhere, the captain gave us a window between shifts, meaning we get to be awake at the same time for once. A new restaurant just opened called EAS 12. Food is terrible, but it's got a great view. See you there at 0100. I'd say let's hang out at your bunk, but it's a tight fit, and that woman who sleeps opposite keeps rolling her eyes. See you later, Em. Message ends, Sam. Thanks.
Thank you.
see the light in here flashing. It's checking the system again. Whatever you're doing, keep going.
Good job, Sam. That'll allow us, or anyone else, access to the Universal Modules 3 and 4, as well as the Shenzo Arm.
Still not opening. The lockdown hasn't lifted. Now saying something about contact points. Emma?
We had the same problem on the EAS arm. I think whatever moved us to Saturn caused us to shake.
Wait, what? Saturn?
Yeah. Sorry, I should have mentioned that. I'd say it's a long story, but all I know is that Sam thinks he brought us here.
Shit! Saturn? I mean... Christ, I don't know where to begin. Look, I'll head outside and try to get this sorted. I still have my suit and plenty of O2.
Be careful, May.
I'll be fine, Emma, don't worry.
The connection between crew tracker functionality and SAM OS has been severed.
I need those sensors working. Go get them online and I'll fix up the crew tracker from this end.
Thank you.
Sensor 1 is online and receiving data. Good work. That's Sensor 2 online now as well. Nearly there. That's them all online now. I'm almost done here, thanks to you. Crew tracker is online. Where's my crew, Sam?
Captain Jim Elias is located in the Russian arm. I am unable to determine his exact location.
How is he? Any vitals?
There is no biomedical data being received for Captain Jim Elias.
Okay, what about Josh? Please tell me you have something on him.
The location of Josh Ramon is unknown.
Is there any sensible data coming through for him? Is the tracker functioning?
There is no biomedical data being received for Josh Ramon.
The biosensors can't be working. Is the tracker functioning?
The tracker for Josh Ramon is showing a weak connection.
Maybe there is some interference. May, we've got a fix on Jim. He's in the Salyut somewhere.
Good. Get him to sort this mess out. Tell him he owes me an explanation.
Wait. It looks like your camera's in the Russian armor offline. Let me get that for you now. Get a visual on the captain for me, Sam. Where is he?
The cameras in RU6 are failing to initialize.
Okay. I can do that now, actually. That's them online.
Captain Jim Elias is located in RUS 6.
We should be able to access the Russian arm now. Jim, it's Emma. I have your location. I'm heading to you now.
Sam, I can't get in. The hatch control is damaged. Shit. Let me think. Get in and open this hatch from the other side.
I can't believe this is happening. Oh, God. May?
Emma! Emma, talk to me!
He's dead, May.
No. God. Emma, what is happening? Emma, I need your help. I'm at the panel, but the controls aren't responding. Suggestions?
Get Sam out to you. He can wirelessly connect. There's another sphere in RUS-02 next to the airlock. Use that.
Sam. I'm outside the Chinese arm. Give me a hand.
Okay, Sam. I'm patched into your sphere feed now. She should be able to link to the sphere and hear us. Oh my God, Sam, that's her. Is she okay? She's moving.
I know there is a way of resetting them out here, but I'm not sure how. I need Stas.
May, I'll send Sam to reset the hull contact points. I had the same issue in the EAS arm. If he can fix them, you can head back inside instead of having to move around all the way to the EAS airlock. Okay, Sam, reset the hull contact points between China and Universal, please. Work. Get back to May so I can update her. She should be able to access Shenzo again. Sam sorted it out. You can get back inside and meet me in Universal now.
Okay. I much prefer that option.
Sam seems to think... May? The storm.
You're breaking up. I'm heading back to CN3. I'll be with you soon.
Sam, you're seeing this? May? Back inside now. The storm on the planet is...
Hey, Sam. I got you in another sphere. I don't know what just happened, but I feel like I've changed. And that's not the only thing to have changed. Take a look. Someone is coming to get us, Sam. I'm not sure how much of this I can take. They're just hanging there. Well, UC2 is pressurizing just now. Let's try to contact them in the meantime. Assuming they aren't all dead. Look, I know this makes no sense, and you'll probably just give me some broken response. But I'm glad you're here, sir. One more time, Sam. Voice authenticate. Emma Fisher, 140412. Never mind. Why do I feel like you're going to help me? Well, we still have some work to do if we want to speak to anyone. External comms looks good, but the array is facing the wrong way. So, looks like to get a signal out, we are going to need two things. First, we need to adjust the array to target the other station's relative position from ours. And the astrophysics lab may have some answer to that. Secondly, our broadcasts won't go anywhere without the captain's authorization code. I'm guessing we can find that in his personal module, EAS 7. Let me know what the authorization code is so that I can enter it into the system. You will need to set up the comms array yourself, though. If there are any new station alerts, be sure to let me know. I may be able to action some repairs now.
Lines in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I don't think this is working.
My cameras in EAS-7 have failed to initialize.
Weird. Maybe Jim turned them off. Should be fixed. Try them now.
Message for home, Sam. Morning, Tiger. I hope everything's okay down there. I just wanted to say good luck with the exam today. We've got something going on up here that, well, I hope I'll explain a lot about how it's been. Why I had to leave again. Tell Mum. Tell her. Tell her we'll talk soon. I love you guys.
The code is Precursor 1. It appears to be a mission code.
Precursor 1? But that's not a mission code, Sam. What the hell is Precursor 1? Well, it seems to work. That's the auth code in.
Thank you.
Sam. That's a good sound. You've got us back in business. Here goes nothing. Okay, here goes. This is Emma Fisher on board Observation. Please respond. This is Observation. I have visual. Please respond. If you can hear me, please let me know in some way. It's just me left, and Sam. I'm not sure how we ended up here. There was a massive power outage, some noise, and then we ended up here. I'm assuming you know all this if you're here to pick us up. Repeat, this is Emma Fisher on board Observation. Please respond. Sam, that alarm. Is that an incoming comms message? It must be the rescue station. It can't be ground control. It's too quick. See what you can do, Sam.
Message to crew, Sam. Hi, everyone. I know a lot of you have been getting head up about requests from Houston and from me that have been butting into your work this past week. I just wanted to say that I'm hearing you all loud and clear, especially Josh, as he's been the loudest. I know it's been frustrating, but we're getting to the end of it now. We'll be back on expected ESA practice soon. Really soon. You've just got to trust me. When we get through to the other side, I can maybe fill you in on what's been happening.
It's Josh.
Please respond. I'm a Chinese.
He's alive. How is he?
If you can hear me.
He got to the other station.
Another station. He's trying to. Gemma, please.
I knew he wasn't dead. I just knew it. He must have made it across after we saw May. When the rescue station arrived. Oh, God, thank God.
Sam, I'm heading to the airlock. Get in your sphere. You're coming too. I saw a movie once where they had to jump from one spaceship to another. They used the explosive decompression of a module to throw themselves across. Why bother? You can just aim and gently push off. And I can honestly say, now that I'm in that situation, there's no way in hell I would trust my trajectory to an explosion. So that's where you come in. Okay, you ready? This is only my second time outside the station. And now I have two stations. Talk about jumping off into the deep end. Okay. That's us tethered together for the jump. If I start to drift, you can try to course correct in the sphere. I'm not sure the science is spot on, but it's better than nothing. You can be my anchor. Okay. Here goes. Oh my God, what am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing? Oh, God. Still with me, Sam. This rescue ship is identical. They must have built a secondary station, like a prototype, maybe. Why would they need two stations? Okay, okay, we're almost there. Okay, shit, Sam, you're drifting. You're gonna hit that module.
There's no power by the looks of things. Yes, you will be my light, Sam. I think I'd prefer you up front anyway. Straight ahead, then. Nice and slow. Strange. My suit's showing ammonia in the air. I'm gonna keep my helmet on until we get out of these modules.